I was born in a fine old edition of Shiller.
Well, I started life in a Friday night thriller.
We're book clubs who dwell in these dusty bookshelves. Later, I launched in Scott's Work, Volume 50.
While I passed my youth in an Agatha Christie.
We're
book clubs attached despite contrasting pasts.
One day, while in search of a new place to meet,
he fell down 7 shelves where we happened to meet.
We're
book lice
who chew on the book-binding glue. We honeymoon in an old guidebook on Greece.
I miss Conan Doyle. He pined for his keats.
We're
book lice. Fine mates.
Despite different tastes. So we set up our home inside Roger's thesaurus.
Not far from my mysteries, close by Azores.
We're
book lice.
Adoring! Despite her loud snoring. And there we resided, and there we'll remain.
He nearby is Shakespeare, I near my Spleen.
We're book loving book lice.
Plain proof of a fact.
Which I'm certain I read in a